another day of this. Day 8. Day number 8. Just gonna go ahead and do my little advertisements, since I gotta get those done. Oh, you're good. You're good, 7th. You got a life, you gotta do it, no problem.
I'm glad they haven't affected me too much on Twitch. I'm used to copyright laws. Based on my past, a lot of my past stuff on my channel, I posted a lot of music stuff on my channel beforehand, which is a lot of it's still up there. But I'm used to getting copyright laws, copyright strikes. I almost lost my channel at one point. But you persevere. You get through it. Alright, so day 8. I don't have any preference today, so we're probably just gonna go ahead and spin the wheel. Alright, let's see what we get. Yeah, I'll show the progress. Oh, we're doing 2020 first. Yeah, we're doing pretty good. It looks like a lot, but it's a drop in the bucket. A pair. So that's not fun. I think we'll be alright. You ever eat popcorn, and then you have a popcorn kernel stuck in, like, your gums? I've had a popcorn kernel stuck in my gums for 3 days. I think we're gonna go ahead, if you have any recommendations, of course I'll take them, cough. But I think for now, I'm just gonna go ahead and just get started and just go in chronological order. This one doesn't have much dancing as much as it just posing. How long is the outro for 7 rings? Okay, not that long. It's already over. The popcorn kernel is really bothering me right now. There we go. Now I'm into it. I didn't use my hand. And whip! I really don't want to do a song called Skibbity. I trust no one more than you, Koff, to do this in front of 100% perfect. What? What the hell is this? What? What? What the fuck was that? What was that? I had a seizure. What is that choreo at the chorus? And what is this choreo? If you couldn't come up with more creative, it's gonna look really bad if I get Megastar in this, but the song is just easy. Oh, now I'm just doing the chorus by myself. Okay, the choreo is kind of fun if you just ignore the lyrics. Okay, good, I didn't get Megastar. You're gonna pretend the song didn't exist. I'm not even gonna put it on the list so people can see that I danced to a song called Skibbity. I'm just gonna let it ferment. Let it just exist somewhere else. I almost got Megastar, but thank goodness I didn't. So no one can say that I'm the master at Skibbity. They always think I kind of look as cool as the coaches, and then I watch the re-recording of myself, and I look pathetic. I feel like I've seen the same car 3 times at this point. I feel like they're just circling the block to watch me dance. I'm not liking it. I'm gonna tell them to stop. Okay, they're gonna make me twerk again. Is anyone nostalgic for 2020? Like, is there anyone out there who's like, 2020 is my favorite game? Do you think they really brought back the reindeer and the panda because they're fan favorites, or because they just have these costumes at Ubisoft Paris' headquarters and they're like, well, no point buying new costumes, we have these old ones. It's 28. We're spinning the wheel. I don't want to play 2020. You know. This song, this game gets on my nerves. Ugh. Just give me something good, man. Please. Give me a 2015. I'd love it today. It's a 2015 right now. Or 20. I'll settle for 2017. I want to do Numa Numa so bad. No! Come on, man. Maybe I'll 100% Kids 2 today. How many songs were there in Kids 2? 40? If we could get everyone in the world to tune into this stream right now, I think all our problems would be solved. Prof, I need you to tweet out to the world that I have the solution to world peace. Right here, on my television screen. Where's my Nobel? Thank you, Just Dance Kids 2. No, I get bonuses, Yes, I'll ask me to collab with Lil' Sia so I have the solution to world peace and Just Dance Kids 2. Oh, you can't see me. You couldn't see? I got 10 stars though. But are you telling me you couldn't? Oh, you couldn't see. Sorry, Koff. You just missed the solution to world peace. I feel bad. I can solve it for my eyes only. I want this knowledge. I did exactly what I wanted to. I don't know what more you want me to do. Okay, I'll get bonuses. What do I need to do to get you to take that? God damn it, Koff, do your thing. Exactly, are you kidding me? They covered all days of the week. Did Seven Rings cover every single day of the week? I had to imagine this, the studio they were filming in was probably super hot. And, you know, they're just wearing a bunch of layers right now. Because, you know, yeah, this all done in one day. Okay, we're at 11:50. We got 10 minutes, and we got so many songs done in 10 minutes before. If I could just circle around the whole list in 10 minutes, that'd be the best. And honestly, depending on how many songs we have left at the end of 30 minutes, I might just finish this if we have a lot. This is the Imagination Movers. The Imagination Movers were like shit. I'm doing it a little softer, you're not giving me perfect. Softer would imply shake the Wii remote a little less loud. But no, apparently it means. Okay. Let's go ahead and keep going. God damn it, don't look at me while I'm dancing in this game. Not this loud. Dude is staring right in my window. What the fuck? You could have chosen any other song to do this. My money is yours? Wait, what is this song? My money is yours. The people made the song, but it's on this game, know that the song is ironic. I've watched the One Hit Wonderland. Episode about this song, and it's not a fun story. I have 13 songs left. Should I just get it over with? Are those guys out of the Stop! Gil, go away! Honestly, I'm gonna do this sitting down because these people are like standing right outside my door. I'm not gonna do it. I told myself I wouldn't do this, but they're standing literally right. Okay, they're gone. I think they're gone. Okay, we're good. Why are these girls so pissed at this little kid? I like this map. This is funny. Okay, we'll finish this today. I don't think it should take too long. Yeah. Come on, speed run. Are they like on Mount Everest or something? It's falling in Minecraft. I wonder if they've canonically passed all the bodies that are black ones on the top of Mount Everest. There's a part of me that's like, I'm gonna be statistically like, frantic churchgoers were afraid that he was summoning the devil in his bedroom, so they threw grenades to his bedroom. I swear to God, these fucking churchgoers, they won't stop looking through my damn window! He's like, what's he doing, summoning Satan? I don't think I'm gonna draw a pentagram on my window, then they're really gonna try to like, on my door and try to get me a junior fair. I kind of miss the challenge of an actual game where I can't not get 5 stars. I'm not challenged, I'm not enjoying it anymore. Oh, they're letting this kid smile now, because last time we saw this kid, it was the one that he was pretending to be, James Bond. No, I went to one of those silent discos once. You know where, like, they have the people wear headphones, but like they're all listening to the same music. I was convinced that it was an actual disco, like people would dress up in like 60s disco funk clothes, and then everyone was wearing normal stuff, and they weren't even playing disco music. It was just modern music. So they bait and switched me. Why call it a disco if it's not an actual disco? That makes me mad. I was so excited to actually like have people dress like this and like playing 60s disco. I'll be like, yeah, we're getting shaking. I love dancing outside of this. I don't dance. I'm not a good dancer, but I like at least grooving and to the music. Even if I don't have choreography. And then they made me look like a fool, because I was the only one dressed like I was supposed to. I'm supposed to dress like a disco. Good for that game. I'm gonna have to get the cast of Just Dance Kids 2 to come over and teach me their signature dances. That'd be a fun stream idea if I ever get big enough. Do you think any of these kids are proud of their roles? And barely had this kid dress up like the prince from Enchanted. Oh yeah. Oh, this is the James Bond Shaker Grouping kid. They got him a different haircut. This is a very common song. Is this one on Summer Party, I think? So at least we'll probably get Benny Corio at some point this summer. Yeah, Summer Party. Song I've wanted to dance to since the beginning, that I haven't been able to yet. This song. And what did they do after that? Were they like, damn, grunge is good? Or were they like, eh, it still sucks? I mean, I don't like Nirvana either, but... Kurt Cobain was a hack, and he, sucks. There, I said it. Hey, don't say, well, it does. He sucks. Even better hot take, I like Hole better. Ha ha ha. Oh, goodness. Cough, you are not born in the wrong generation. Be quiet. This sounds like Hole. Portal Wide. Cough, no, you were not born in the wrong generation. The songs that you're listening to exist today. Okay, to be fair, I do wish I was a teenager in the early 2000s. But that doesn't mean I wish I was born in 95. No, if I was born in 95, then 2005 would be. And I also, 1992 would be a good year to be born. Then by 2002, I'd be 10. It was a Jesse J song. Imagine if this was Jesse J. Weren't you the guy that... Okay, a couple more. One, two... Two more? Two more and we're done. Countdown. Two more and then this is 100% complete. Two more. We're almost there. We're so close. This song is awful. Hey, you can't hate now that I have someone in my chat, huh? I remember he came on a night stream. and he was Caden.
Not alone this time, buddy.
Koff, don't ban him. Come on. You do not need to ban him. Ban bots, that's all you need. I wouldn't ban a hater. I'm not that petty. No, I would never ban a hater. That's petty and stupid. Figure out that Ironheart, I don't hold grudges. Cause I already did whip my hair earlier in the stream. And then we're back to accidentally in love. So if you look at that, I hate myself too. 100%, if you look at the list, every game up until I just hold it until yep, everything's good. We went the full circle. So we can mark this game. Yeah. Boom. 100%ed. Alright. Let's go ahead and pick a new game. Get that out of here. So there we go. First 100% in the books. Since the version I have on OBS doesn't allow me to. Number 3. Or number 4. Just Dance 3 time. 10 minutes till the top of the hour. Pull stick. This is my, this is my late father's walking stick. He used it for a couple months before he passed away, so I just keep it in my room. Which is nice. See, it used to have an engraving on it. It used to have like a little tag that told its story, but it got ripped off somehow. But it's really well made. I forget where he got it, but it's really nice. It's just kind of aesthetically pleasing. And just makes me think of him. It's nice. Alright. Merkai, I hate that you want to type hype, and then the game just stops working. Come on, man. We got hype for a reason, and then I gotta die the hype down. Is this the most successful stream yet? We got Ironheart, we got Koff, we got Merkai. Oh, we're missing a seventh, and we'll have a four chatters at once. God damn. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. Merkai, I need the hype right now. We're getting it going right now. Putting hype, putting hype. Oh, the last move! Yeah, those are better. They're easier. What was this one song I was into that like it wasn't even good to beat at all? And like I got like 3 stars on it? Yeah. Careless Whispers on 2014. That one's not to the beat at all. The concert version of that song, I can't even get past 3 stars. Not only because it's not to the beat and you can't really follow properly, but there's like 7 moves almost, and they're like repeated like only 4 times. Damn.
Woo!
Oh, I got the other side. Both sides getting spanked. A double sweep. Did I get 5 stars? I mean, not got 5 stars on price tag yet. I need to get 5 stars on price tag. I love price tag. It's one of my favorites. It's one of my favorite choreos, one of my favorite songs in the series. Gold Moon. Oh, I missed it. Whatever. Airplanes? Ooh, I could do airplanes right now. Absolutely.
Pretend that airplanes in the night sky are like shooting stars. Now.
And of course, recommendations in chat if you so desire. Here we go. Ooh, they give me a stretch. Oh, you know what? I might be supposed to keep it like this. Oh! But I think I figured it out, guys. There we go. So I think like this. Here we go. Nope. What do I have to do? Whatever, let's just try it. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna get it anytime soon. Yeah, that one's weird.
So I'm really locked in right now.
Gotcha. I didn't get you. I messed up. I messed up the jump scare. Damn it.
There we go. 5 stars again. I gotta go in my little box.
I got carried away with Just Dance 3 and just started playing that for a while. Oof. 2017, finally? Yes! Yay! Oh, I finally get to dance to Numa Numa. Yes! What's the song? What nationality is the song from? Yes, finally. Yeah, the choreo was so much fun. Here we go, do Will I Am and Britney, bitch. I didn't do very good on that one. The background makes it so hard to look, and for some reason the icons are, the dance icons are so close together. Come on, a little bit more. Oh wait! David get a real job. Damn! You're allowed to not my stuff. I don't really like David Guetta either, but you know, the song is a classic, I guess. He's alright, I don't really listen to a lot of music on my food. Take that, robots. I think I'm done too. I'm getting exhausted. Thank you, everybody, for joining me for today's stream. Number 8. A couple new followers today. That's great. A lot of engagement. I think we had a very good day. Hey guys, have a good night. Wherever you are out there. Alright. Solid stream. Good stream. Got a lot done.